What's up, guys? Leopold the Brave here with some more Tekken news. We have confirmation from Harada that Tekken 7, in fact, will not cut the number of characters in its roster. So it's apparently going to have more characters than ever. The fact that they were cutting characters was apparently a rumor or something. Even though I could have sworn it came from the official source that they would have to make character cuts because of the story or whatever. I don't know. But we have confirmation, official confirmation, that they are not cutting any characters. That doesn't mean all the characters from Tekken Tag Tournament 2 and Tekken 6 are going to return. It just means that they're going to have the same number of characters or more. They're not going to lessen the number of characters. And another thing we don't have confirmed, but people are saying we have confirmed, is the release date. They're saying sometime in August, even though Namco and they've never confirmed anything, although they may confirm something at Evo. Because I do have a gut feeling that Tekken 7 will be coming to consoles this year. Even if it's like December 31st, I still have a gut feeling it's coming this year. Because the arcade version released so early, like all the way here in February. So it would kind of make sense that the console version would release this year. Even though Tekken 6 like took a whole 2 years, I think. But that was because of the scenario campaign. Although Tekken 7 might take 2 years because Harada also confirmed that there's going to be a very huge story mode. It's like Tekken 6's. So, I honestly don't know. All I know is, Tekken 7, get hyped, more characters than ever, coming soon. Yeah!